Hello everyone. Again today we're coming to you from Encinitas Village Park. Village Park is a group of over 300 townhomes here in Encinitas, which is a coastal community of San Diego. We're here today because we just closed escrow last week and on a townhome here, and our clients are moving out today. We negotiated a possession after close of escrow for the seller. And so it was a 3-bedroom, 2.5-bath townhome, sold for almost $745,000. We had multiple offers on it, and we were able to close in less than 30 days. So we are all happy here. Right now, to give you a few facts, there's 8 condos on the market in Encinitas right now, and there's 33 in escrow. Still, the market is going strong. Condominiums in Encinitas are priced anywhere from $359,000 to over $3.5 million. And that's the price range that's selling right now. So it's a wide range, something for everybody, you might say. And 64 condos have sold in the last 6 months. The market is very brisk in Encinitas. Of course, Encinitas is known for their school district, and so that's another reason that people are moving here. The average days on market for condominiums in Encinitas is 29 days. So that's less than 30 days, that's still good. Hey, if you have any questions about Encinitas or any of the coastal communities, feel free to reach out. Thanks, have a good day.